What's going on YouTube? BryceCrisp94 here, bringing you another mini painting video. And now we have a somewhat special mini painting video today. Let me go ahead and show you guys. So we have some kobolds. So we have a kobold swordsman, a kobold spear wielder, and a kobold archer. Now I know what you're thinking. Bryce, they're kobolds. What are special about kobolds? Well, what's special is that these kobolds I am painting for the mini one shot. So, by the time this goes up, the one shot will have already happened, but will not be up on the channel until the following week. So, you'll get to see the process of how I painted these, and then you'll get to see them in use in a couple days. So, I thought that's really cool. This will also, for those of you who are playing in the one shot, you won't know about these. because it's not going up until after we film the one shot. So yeah, enough chit chat. Let's get to painting. guys, we are back. We are done. They have been painted. They have been washed. They are dried. And I am super excited to show off the final product. So, first up, we'll start with the swordsman, because that's the one we did first. So, the swordsman. Oh, come on. There we go. I did go in and add a little more brown wash to the wraps and straps because I wasn't happy with how it looked after one. I used a different paint than what I normally do for that. So I used Ancient Mummy because I assumed, oh, mummies, you know, that'll give it more of that the wrap look, but it was more yellow than what I originally thought. So next time I do wraps, I will not be using Ancient Mummy. But I do enjoy how he turned out. I'll be dark, but you guys will be able to see the figure. So yeah. So you can see I added some more brown, so it looks more dirty. It's still a little yellow for my taste. I really like how the leather turned out, though. So, moving on to the archer, which turned out as my favorite. I don't know why. But the black wash on the like scales, I think, looks the best on him. The brown wash also on the wraps looks good. I really like how the bow turned out. Yeah, and just the back right there, that is my favorite part. At least I spin in this thing. I just thought about that. I was like, this is not how I normally show them off. But since I have three in one video, I really need to get myself a new light so that way I can have a light on my face and a light on the figures. But that will come too. Really not much to say about this guy. He turned out perfectly. Oh, he just popped out, so I guess he didn't want to be seen anymore. All right, and then the spearman. I also like how this one turned out with his chainmail armor. He had the little sling down there. Went ahead and did the same red I did on the archer's arrows, because kind of unity. The swordsman didn't have anything to really paint red, but is the only thing differently is I didn't paint the tips of his horns black like I did on the others, which is kind of hard to see, but his horns are a lot smaller, and this whole horn would have been black. So I was just like, it's okay. I do really like how he turned out as well. I think he's my second favorite, then the swordsman is my third. So, if you guys want to see more painting videos, go ahead and leave a thumbs up on the video. If you want more price content, also hit that thumbs up. Leave a comment down below to let me know how I'm doing. These guys are actually going to be used in my first ever D&D campaign. I think I said it at the beginning of the video, but that's been a couple days because painting and stuff. So I'm just going to reiterate. They are going to be seen in combat tomorrow, actually, for my first ever dungeon campaign. Or DM campaign. DMing campaign. Wow, that was a lot. Can't wait. Have a good group of people joining me. So yeah, look forward to that. That video will be up Friday. This will go up Wednesday, like all mini painting videos. And until next time, I will see you guys later. Peace.